Story in the city, like King made it. Brought to you by
Bucket Clan Records.
Kiss Sage 2019. They were never ready. Yeah.
Umama waengi yali, ubaba waengi yali. Shoni pa bazali baka, buzimpilo wibe mnandi. Umama waengi yala, ubaba waengi yala. Shoni pa bazali baka, buzimpilo wibe mnandi. Sometimes I just feel like I'm the man. Rubber bands gotta get the cash. Music got me feeling like I'm Superman. Rubber bands gotta get the cash.
Yes, he's in the building, my brother, Etawola.
How's it going?
Okay.
I'm pretty put one.
Nice. There's a lot to talk about, but let's start with Kid Sizwe, the real name, and also Utige Ukamgapi. Where you from, brother?
Yeah, well, Kid Sizwe, my real name is Usiza Nintata Mabaso.
Nice.
Originally, I'm from Richards Bay.
And then what really got you in love with music and the art as a whole?
Let me do this. Well, with music, it was just a passion, it was in me.
Yeah.
And then what's in cooler, I decided to actually pursue it as a career, as umsebenzi wami, ngoba kuyinto engiyithandayo. Yeah.
So to abantu ke mhlambe ke who do not much about Kid Sizwe. Leli gama ke liqhamuke kanjani ke lona lize libe u Kid Sizwe, because abantu abaningi babe DJ bizwa kanjani Kid Sizwe, Kid Sizwe liyadida for abantu abaningi, liqhamuke kanjani leli gama?
Well, u Kid Sizwe actually iqhama u gama lami angithi Usiza Nentata. So mina ngase ngathatha uSiza ngafaka u Kid Sizwe ngoba abantu abaningi bebethi hey, wena awugugu ufana njani, ngathi una 16 yabo le nto, ngase ngathi u Kid Sizwe
engabe wenza ngani futhi sasekulokhu. Let's get back your new song, Abazali. I saw it on the channels kumabonakude ke lapha ke, doing wonders, doing waves. Take us through ke ukusebenza kule ngoma ke, i-production yayo, iziphuma nizenishane video.
Well, Abazali basically, what I wanted to do was ngifuna inspiration intsha manje ukuthi kubalekile ukuthi sihlonipha abantu abadala.
Yes, indeed.
Kungabe ukuthi uhlonipha oma wakho nobaba wakho okuzalayo kuphela. Any person osuke emdala, lowo muntu ufana njengomzali kuwena.
And kuwena, mangabe ukhula, how was i-support yabazali towards your craft?
My parents were very supportive.
Nice.
Although in the beginning they didn't understand ukuthi ufuna ukucula uzophila kanjani, uzoyithathaphi imali, but as I grew up, they understood ukuthi no, there is actually bread, sikhona isinkwa in this thing. Because as people support, you get bookings, as you see my music videos on TV, I'm doing performances, so kuyaphile.
Great stuff. Let's come back ke mlaleli emva kwayo ingoma Abazali on the Lokshin Drive Show, bese siqhubeka sibeka ama plans a 2019. What else can we expect from the guy himself? EP, album, is it on the way? Please make sure you stay tuned on the other side of this song.
Sometimes I just feel like I'm the man. Rubber bands got me in the cage. Music got me feeling like I'm Superman. Rubber bands got me in the cage. Sometimes I just feel.
be a man. Be yourself, oh. Don't pretend for your Instagram. Serious. Mama wa Indiana. Baba wa Indiana. Tuli papa zali baba. Uzi bilo wipe mnani. Mama wa Indiana. Baba wa Indiana. Tuli papa zali baba. Uzi bilo wipe mnani.
Kids is on the show abazali on the Lokshin Drive show and engithanda kakhulu ke mlalelisi winyanga yamadoda and young man himself is preaching about ukuhlonipha abazali, which is something which is really really rare esikhathini samanje ke abazali ke noma abantu abadala bakhala kakhulu ngayo ukuthi inhlonipho ayisekho kuthina abantu abasha. Your message kuyinyanga ke yamadoda noma yabantu besilisa, I'd like ukuthi sidlule lapho before sikhulume nangamaplans a 2019. Short one.
Well, engakusho ukuthi njengabantu besilisa amadoda asiyiphathe kahle, sihloniphane nomama abantu besifazane sibahloniphe, oma bethu, osisi bethu sibahloniphe, because what would the world be without these people? So see us as men, you know, we need to respect these people and sibanakekele.
Nice. So 2019, your plans beside abazali is the EP album is nasa sithole coming this khathi. What are you cooking, man?
Well, for 2019 right now, there is a project that I'm working on,
right,
but it will be released early next year.
Nice. Right.
So right now there's a couple of singles that are gonna drop after Abazali, and there is another video that we're gonna shoot in August.
Nice.
Yeah.
Shout out to you. I watched a video. Yeah, Lengoma. I was like, great work that was done by MPV. And you guys, including you guys, Mutin Seven Sun and Magnus Sun. So I'm coming here for people who'd like to see more film Seven Zako on social media. How do they find you, Bakthula Anja?
Well, guys, it's simple. Gulula, Kid Caesar, KIDCZOR _RSA. That's for Instagram,
right,
and Twitter, and then on Facebook, it's Kid Caesar.
Right.
Yeah.
My brother, God bless, and thank you so much. Sikufisela ke konke okuhle, your music and everything ohambe lapho ke, wishing you nothing but the best.
Thank you so much. It's been a blessing.
Yep.
Just want to shout out to Inanda FM.
Yep.
Shout out to everybody supporting. Guys, please ning support there. I appreciate it. Yeah.
All right. I'm sure the song is all isiphumile ke on all ama digital platforms, so people that can get it and abafuna ukuthi bayayithole bayidownloadele yona, it's out there.
Yeah, it's out there. As you said, if people follow me on the social media, they will get my links, guys, to download. Yeah.
Bless up. Thank you so much, bro.
God bless.
Sometimes I just feel like I'm the man. Music got me feeling like I'm Superman. Success, I need patience. All I see is fake faces. Been through so many phases, changes. Mama, I love you, nobody understand. You and daddy taught me to be a man. Be yourself, oh. Don't pretend for the Instagram. I'm serious. Oh, mama, I ain't get ya.